it. Good boy.
If you think you've got troubles you can't overcome, don't sit like a bump on a log. You can do twice as much if you try half as hard as Tripod the three-legged dog. My little dog has only three legs, but he never whimpers and he never begs. He doesn't know he's crippled, you see. From his point of view, he's got more legs than me. If you think you've got troubles you can't overcome, don't sit like a bump on a log. You can do twice as much if you try half as hard as Tripod the three-legged dog. There stands an old tree. It grows at a slant of some 60 degrees. Tripod backs up, builds up his speed, then climbs up the trunk like a coon that's been freed. He jumps to the ground, circles the yard, then paces the fence like a soldier on guard. When he sees the postman walk up with the mail, he growls like a tiger but waggles his tail. If you think you've got troubles you can't overcome, don't sit like a bump on a log. You can do twice as much if you try half as hard as Tripod the three-legged dog. You ought to see that dog when he runs. He looks like a bullet just fired from a gun. Three little feet go spinning like wheels, and wherever I go he is right at my heels. If you think you've got troubles you can't overcome, don't sit like a bump on a log. You can do twice as much if you try half as hard as Tripod the three-legged dog. You can do twice as much if you try half as hard as Tripod the three-legged dog.